No! I got the jig on the back. Oh, God, it hit me in the balls. What'd you get? Let's see. Did he?
Yeah, it was like right there in his throat.
Nice. Good job, man. You're the only one got something so far. Man, you got another one? Sweet. Good job, man. That's number two. I'm still waiting on my first one. By that branch in the water. They probably are hanging out right there. All right, let me show you. If you pull the bail back, and then you pull off line. I know, but you gotta pull it until the loop comes out. See, the loop just came out? So now you can flip your bail back over, and then hold your line between your fingers like I showed you. And just kinda guide it back onto the spool. And now the loop is gone. Man, it's caught a fish. Look at it.
There's like three.
Is that number three?
Yeah. You hold my rod, you don't
have to
get in the water.
Here. Good fish, man.
There's like three of them. I thought this one was coming.
Still got your worm.
Fishing was a little slow, but the boys and I were enjoying being in the outdoors. There was a storm that had just passed, and one was approaching in the distance. Cool breeze blowing outside, everything was going well. Until.
No! I got the jig on the back. Oh, God, it hit me in the balls! No, it came back and hit me in the nuts. Huh? Oh, man, it hurts.
Did it hurt?
Yeah, it hurt. Ow. Always pick up your trash. Oh, there he is. I got one. What you got, boy? That's a warm mouth. Make sure you bring him over here and let me see him. Dude, that's a good one, man.
Get a picture. Wow.
He's nice. He is nice. You got him?
This was the last quality fish that we caught of the day. The GoPro died and we weren't able to get any more footage as we were leaving the park. Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for next episode.